Hello guys, welcome back with me, Ciao Ciao 2025. Today we're going to use live portrait from a video source to a video result. The thing that you need to install and how to do that already cover at the live portrait multiple face. Please refer to that video for more information. Here we only going to talk about how to use the video to video live portrait. The first step is to download the workflow. Access the Shadow CZ007 Comfy UI Live Portrait GitHub, link on video description. Click the example folders. From the example list, select V2V doesworkflow.json. Download the raw workflow. Next, back to Comfy UI. Load the workflow that you have downloaded. You have two video load here. The upper one is the driving video. That is the video where the face movement will be based on. The lower one is the source video. This video will be the one you're going to change. In load video and segment, make sure upper video and lower video have the same number for video segment frame and transition frame. In the select scene, you can select any scene you want. If you confuse, you just select zero. You can also see the scene that you select on the lower video combine, both for source and driving video. Next, simple executed the workflow. If this is your first time, make sure you have only 30 to 60 frame, just to make sure the result is fine. To execute a 12-second video directly, it take me 4-5 hours. So be sure to use little chunk of your video first. Here are the result from my source video. And here are many other example. Also, if you confuse about scene and other stuff in this workflow, you could actually make it simple. Use the load video regular for the video for both source and driving video. Decide the start frame, the frame cap to decide which frame that you're going to use. For driving video, connect it with video combine to generate a new video. Make sure to turn off the save video. Connect the combined video to live portrait for video as the driving video. For source video, simply connect it to live portrait for video source image batch. That will be an easily understood workflow. Live portrait from video to video. Anyway, guys, that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment. See you on the next episode. And have a nice day. Please subscribe.